أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وأنصاره أجمعين. My dear brothers and sisters, back again to Khanazir in Dawa. This number 27. He's a new Muslim. And this what Islam is suffering from, brother. The people making Dawa, they should tell these Khanazir when they come to Islam, they have to have knowledge before they speak about Islam. This Khanazir, he had maybe, I'm not gonna say the number, but if I say multiple tattoos in all his face, and wallahi, if I was him, I wear niqab. I cover all myself, only my eyes I will show. This Khanazir, I seen a brother telling me he traveling, go to Egypt, go to here, go to there, and he always sleeping in his bed. Brother, why you make dawah to these people, brother? And didn't tell him, talk about your pub life, your disco life. Why you making dawah to these scumbags, brother? And Subhanallah al-Azim, why are you making da'wah to this scum? Chilling on his bed with woman, hak, shukran, habibi, jazakumullah khayran. He know few words Arabic and he becomes scholar. Do we need mother this field? Do we need some people do like this to take our children, our girls away from Islam? Why, mother? Why? Why nobody address this people? I don't know where he's from. Wallahi, somebody, I spoke to him and I said, he doesn't know. I don't know his accent, but he's... Khanazir. I just say, Khanazir came to Islam as if we have short of Khanazir. Fighting with woman, I don't know what the screaming, kabisu, shayiru, big match. May Allah take you away, man. May Allah take you away. We don't need this filth in Islam, man. We don't need this filth. Be careful, brother. Don't waste your life. Don't waste your time with this Khanazir, wallahi. Wallahi al-Azim, I doubt the majority of these people coming from this side. Islam cannot be defeated except from within. Read the history, read the seerah. A lot of people come to you to take you down from inside. When you have infection, you take antibiotic. Why don't have antibiotic for your deen? Assalamu alaikum.